Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today what I'm going to do is a leg and booty workout. We are only using one piece of equipment, which is a dumbbell. I have a 30-pound dumbbell. You do want to have a little bit of weight, so I would recommend 15 to 50-pound dumbbell. Okay, so yeah, so that's all you're gonna need for this workout. I recommend setting about 30 minutes out of your day and doing it like 2-3 times a week. You'll really see a difference in your legs and booty. Okay, so once again, if you're not subscribed to my channel, go ahead and hit subscribe, like this video if I teach you anything, and yeah, I will see you guys next time. So the first workout we're going to do is going to be squats. That's how I like to start my workout. After you do some type of activity, I usually will do jumping jacks for one song. So you put on a music video or whatever and then just jump for about 3.5-4 minutes, and then that gets your heart rate up. Okay, so starting off, we're gonna do some squats. First thing, you want to make sure your posture is good. So you do want to be looking straight. I'm doing it this way so you can see. So my legs are straight. I'm not like this. You want to make sure your back is straight. You're not sticking your ass out. So, you know, just straight. Okay. Now my feet are pointed out. Okay. I'm gonna do a close up, but this is how you wanna do it. You wanna touch your elbows to your knee. So one, go straight up. Two, three, four. Then, let me show you this way so you can see. Okay, so we're at six. I'm just gonna show you this way. Eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. You wanna do three sets of that. And now, let's go ahead and get started. So this next workout is going to be a one leg lunge. So what you want to do is balance yourself on, put your leg on some type of surface. I'm using a chair, whatever works for you. So you want to keep your leg, this leg, it really doesn't matter. You just want to keep balance. This leg, I want to go down to basically like 90 degrees. Okay. So we're gonna do that. The first two reps, I do 12 with a weight, and then the last one, I don't do a weight, and I do 15 each leg. All right, let's go. Trade my 4x4 for a GC3, ain't no more fearless feet. I gave him chance, a chance, a chance again. I even told him please. I found it crazy the police to shoot you and know that you did, but they tell you to freeze. Fucked up, I seen what I seen. I guess that me hold him down if he say he can't breathe. It's too many mothers just grieving. They killing us for no reason. Been going up for too long to get it even. Throw us some kids like dogs and hyenas. I went to court and they sent me to prison. My mama was pissed when they said I can't leave. First I was captain, I told them quick when I heard all that time that they gave it to Ali. He got a license plus. We just from part of survivor environment. How the fuck they gon' blame us? You can't fight fire with fire, I know, but at least we can turn out the flames on. Every color person ain't dumb, and I'm white, not racist. I be judging by the mind and heart, I ain't really in the face. Fuck up the way that we living is not getting better, you gotta know how to survive. Crazy, I had to tell all of my loved ones to carry a gun when they going outside. Okay, so you should definitely be sweating intensely at this point. So you want to get a chair or something that works for you. You could use your couch, whatever. Okay, so what you want to do is what we're going to do is keep your legs straight this way. They should be parallel, close together. I'm going to add a weight, but basically we're going to do, oh, this chair. So, they're hip thrust. When you push up, squeeze your booty. Okay, so we're gonna do 12 three sets. Let's go.
Five, three, one, two, oh.
I put my fingers under here so you don't have to, so it's not hitting your hip bones. You could put a pillow, I'm just not. Okay, let's go.
Truck to the plane, to the truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages, presidential suite on deposit. Elevator up to the room, shower up, and then we hit the club. Touchdown, gotta see what's up. Area code in my phone. What numbers do I still have? Who do I know from the past? Hit one, she say she got a man. Hit another one, it goes green. Must have changed phones on the team. Remember when you let me in between? That was 2017. All good, chuckle, look around. Find one to see my type. Damn, my dog, and he know what I like. He done found me plenty in my life. Problem is, I meet a girl tonight. Then I go and treat her too nice. Got a red credit card swipes. I don't even know if she a wife. But I do know one thing, though. Women, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through.
So this next one, you're not going to need a weight. You just need your body. So you're going to get on all fours. Make sure your back is straight. So you don't want to do this and you don't want to go. You just want to make sure your back's straight. Okay. And I'm going to do kickbacks. So you should really feel the tension here in your booty. Okay. You're going to do 12 on each side. All right, so let's go.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT.
So your body is straight.
Who am I? All the niggas around me, bright as a guy. Gotta watch your time, cause it's flying like mine. Two-time baby girl, you know me. I just caught a shorty off a fence, just a home really a Supreme show. Way that I've been living unconventional. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things just started getting tense, thinking need to have a sun adventure. I could be a member, maybe down the road. Right now, I would rather see my heart turn to foam. Rather see my heart turn crystal. I can't even find a girl mixture. Right now, I'm stuck inside a crib on my own. Soon as I free up, I'm about to pop up on your phone. Like, I'm outside in an AMG. Right outside, PT. Two-time baby girl, you know me. Yeah. Who am I? All the niggas found me, bright as a guy. Gotta watch your time, cause it's flying like by. Two-time baby girl, you know me. Yeah. Heart still on traveling, baby. Two-time baby girl, you know me. I was pulling off, but they knew me. Sometimes I wish there was two of me. Three of me when it was you and me. I felt like I loved you too much to change. You believe in angels more than angels. Feel like I've been going.
Okay, so we are almost done. This is the last workout. What you want to do is get your dumbbell. And I forgot to mention this when I was doing squats, but when you lift your, so if I'm going to lift it, I'm not just going to pick it up, you know, you bend your legs and then you lift it up because you don't want to hurt your lower back. Okay. So this one, you're going to keep your legs like this. So as you can see, they're pretty close together, not touching, obviously. But then we're going to scroll down. Squeeze as you bring it up. Okay. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And as you're bringing it up, so don't wait till you get to the top to squeeze. Squeeze the whole time as you go up. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And we're going to do 12 of these. And then die because I'm dying. All right, guys, that is the end of this workout. You should be dying. Make sure you hydrate a lot, okay? So water for days. And after you do this type of workout, make sure you have a protein source of some type. Protein shake, chicken, whatever you wanna do, you know, but make sure you have some protein and a little bit of carbs. That's gonna help your muscles grow, okay? If you like this workout, give me a thumbs up. Make sure you're following me on Instagram, subscribe to my channel. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching.